There's a thing that guerrilla tech YouTubers use to make their games look amazing. It's called cheaters. It's a thing that almost every guerrilla tech YouTuber uses to make their game look really good. And for some reason, I haven't been using it. So, let's put it on right now. Boom. Now, it's realistic. Whoa. So, the fire just turned on. And holy smokes. Is that Doug? Wait, hold on. Yo, look at how realistic Doug looks. Well, not that realistic, but look at how shiny, what? Wait, does the light reflect off him? I don't know. Wow, this looks beautiful. Now this campfire looks pretty cool, but I want to check out city. Ooh, shiny. Ooh, did the word shine? No, not really. I hear the rocket. I missed the rocket launch. Damn it. But, wow, everything looks so cool. Nice gorilla store. I keep forgetting that's the name. Wow, it looks like freaking heaven in here. Oh, and this looks cool. I wish I could wear this so I can, like, see it shine, but, you know, I can't. Man, this looks so beautiful. Holy. And this light looks freaking cool. Everything looks so shiny. Whoa. Yo. Whoa. This is cool. This is really cool. Very nice. Look at that. Well, that's not the crystal, but look at that. Okay, there's a crystal. Whoa. So shiny. I'm sorry for the bugged sounds. My computer's really struggling. I've been struggling. Okay. That's pretty cool. Ooh. This is really cool. I like city more though. I think city looks much cooler. Okay, so I'm in canyons now, and I noticed these freaking things are so shiny. Ooh, you will like and subscribe. I'm just playing, but yeah, we're in canyon now, and it looks pretty depressing still. But yeah, if you guys liked the video, then sub, and he will continue to live.
To all the days we were together, to all the time we were